Hello, this is Mel and Bell at PAX Prime 2015. We are on day two. It's Saturday. I think it's still before lunch. I don't know. It might be past noon, but we've had one appointment.
We're so tired.
So I'm just on the sixth floor outside of the ballroom six room, which is the PAX Tanner up here. And a couple, there's lots of really cool stuff up here. But we just saw Stories, The Hidden Path by Spearhead Games. And it was really cool. I liked it a lot. It's very much like a Bastion-style game. There's a narrator. The characters are really cool. They're like an anamorphic character. So he plays like a fox guy, and there's a toad, and there's a cat. And it was just really fun, sort of hack and slash. I was okay. They put in a nice little cheat button for us because I died lots, and the demo is only so long, and I'm actually going to see a million things. So, anyways, that's it for our check-in right now. She's fiddling with some audio equipment, so we've got some interviews and stuff that we're hoping to load up later.
I
accidentally deleted the interview
we just did.
You accidentally deleted
the interview? No, I almost.
I was like, you did. Oh my god. Okay, I mean, yesterday she dropped her phone in the toilet, so I wouldn't put it past her. Anyways, we will check in later. Thanks for joining us.